please.
I'm scrubbing them, boss. They just they got a lot of shit on them. I'm the server who always brings the peppercorn grinder out with the salads. Well, let me ask you this then, Dakeet. Do you think that those pepper grinders could actually be used for weed? Do you think they could actually be used to grind up weed? Hell no. All right.
The lettuce was the hand number. Everything else was a little pickle.
Yes.
Lettuce 15, tomato 12, cheese 9, onion 8, pickle 3.
Weed is too soft for that. As a smoker, no the fuck you can't. Okay, so it's not possible. The grind is too fine. But don't grinders, like... Oh, wait. So you're saying if the weed is ground too small, then it's unsmokable? Oh, I would have thought the more fine you get it, the better. It'll just burn. So I have a question then for those of you guys that smoke. You know those videos where they like get like a massive torch and like
movies you guys recommend?
And they put weed in like this giant like air dispenser or whatever. How come like when you light it at that volume it doesn't burn? Like when they actually like do the giant thing where there's like a room of people and they like blow the smoke into people's face. No, not a bong. Like, okay. So they get like a giant like vacuum cleaner looking thing and it's like a massive air filter like this big and they put like a shit ton of weed in it. And then they like torch the whole thing on top and then they're like blowing the smoke around that thing. I don't know if... okay. Here, sorry, I'm trying to make gestures. I just realized my face cam was off. So, it's like this big, right? And they like stuff a whole like giant bowl of weed, not hookah. I know what a hookah is. And then they like torch the whole thing, like. And then they like blow out all the smoke into the room. I don't. Is that a vaporizer?
Trash in here too.
Hey, that's not what you call me.
It's rogue. Sorry?
Well, what do you call me? You said there's a lot of what in the room?
I said hi, homie. There's a lot of trash in here. Look.
Yeah. Hey, wait.
Right here. Oh. Right here. Oh my God. There's a lot of trash everywhere.
Oh, okay. Ayomi, sorry. I thought you were. Never mind. Ayomi. That's a handmade weed blower made with a tin foil and a leaf blower. Okay. So is that a waste of weed, or does that actually work?
Yeah.
Because I've seen it on, like, videos.
How you doing, bro? Doing
good, thank you. Oh, it's actually a waste?
That's good.
So, I thought that, like, a group of people could pay for that service. Because I think they have one here in Vegas. I'm pretty sure I've seen it. Where, like, they have that giant, like, leaf blower-looking thing for weed.
I mean, of course I have food.
It's for show. So you don't actually get high when you do that. That's literally just, like, a fun thing to do to flex. Those people are doing it for views. Oh.
Yeah, good morning to you, too. Are you hungry?
Excuse me.
Yeah, oops, sorry.
Of course. Here you go.
Oh, you def get lit as fuck, but it's wasting.
Hey, you called me ugly. I'm not giving you a glizzy.
Nah, people say rolling joints is a waste of weed opposed to bowls.
Yeah.
Okay, I have a second question then. So up here back on GTRP, it's been fun, Alicorn. It's been a lot of fun. What is the most min-max method?
Homie, are you hungry?
You know, I could definitely eat. And I'm thirsty.
Here you go.
Oh, a glizzy.
Hey, bald guy.
I love these. A bong, a gravity bong.
You called me ugly.
What is a gravity bong? I've heard of a bong.
In the freezer.
My sister used to have one. I've never seen a gravity bong.
You called me ugly, bro. In the freezer.
Look it up.
apologize. Run meow.
Right, meow?
I could.
Run meow.
Sure.
I just realized you could twerk on Twitch now.
You're acting like angrier than usual. You're like the happiest person I've ever met in my life.
Yeah, but you called me ugly, bro. You can't just call me ugly, bro. Apologize right now.
3-6.
Bang.
Oh!
There's no way.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Go ahead and take a quick
delivery.
What the
fuck? Hey, not in the table, Carlos. Relax.
He rolled a 666.
Oh my god. He got you a demon 6. Oh my god.
Man. That's straight fucking max.
What's going on? JP, what's going on?
What the fuck? I don't even know, bro. Thank you, man.
Hi.
That was worth it.
Are you going to apologize, bro? Apologize. Bring you out.
Appreciate you.
Yeah.
Can you get a E. Cola light with ice going up front?
You don't
want to
say sorry? Really?
What was that?
Okay, sorry, yeah. You can go ahead.
I apologize.
So is this actually like the most min-max method? I don't even know what I'm looking at.
Uh-huh.
I apologize.
I don't even understand what's happening. I see like water and smoke moving, but like
you apologize.
I don't get it.
Or
a lot of fucking trash.
So you're not gonna own up to it? Really? 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 Really?
That's fancy, but it looks weak. You pack it and light it and the water falls. It pulls out the smoke. Oh, that's why it's called gravity. I think I understand. So it's like an airtight method of smoking.
Oh, you still have more.
It's a glizzy.
Just do dabs, Chris? What is a dab?
Don't call me ugly anymore. Don't call me ugly anymore. That'll work. Hi, Speedy.
What up, Stevie? What up, Raya? Hi.
You can go, Speedy.
Thank you. You guys too.
Yo, Fido. Dabs is when you have THC wax. Weed can be wax?
Yeah.
You can make resin weed? The wax form is more potent. Oh, so you are new? I've never smoked.
Yeah, freezer's good.
I tried it one time after college, but I didn't feel anything. Don't, it's advanced stuff. So if I have never really smoked and I tried wax, would I die? No. Yes. No. I'm smoking resin now. Okay, but how experienced are you at smoking? Oh, your name is Mr. Hitbox. That's cool. You would drool. Why, I lose like bodily control? It's that strong? You'd puke. Oh. You would go to outer space and beyond. No one ever died from weed? I'm pretty sure that's false. Surely one person smoked themselves to death. Pass out, wake up in 30 minutes and eat everything. That's it? 30 minutes?
Someone here named John. What ingredients
are coughing would kill you. Wait, it's wax. How do you smoke wax?
Okay,
paramedic here, 100% false. Bro, I greened out one time. What does greened out mean? If you don't smoke, it'll probably screw you up and will kill your throat from the heat of the dab. From the heat?
Yeah, I cut a lot of pickles.
It was not a pretty sight. What does greening out mean?
Lettuce.
You torch.
Come on,
hot
TV,
iron.
Let us do
this. I have to get a torch? A green out is no joke. So what does that mean? You smoke and you forget? Greening out equals puking from weed.
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's when you trip super hard.
Yeah.
THC carts are good for beginners. I mean, I just wanted to try it once. I would not want to introduce like weed regularly into my life because I feel like you would never see me again.
No.
I feel like I'd be like, oh, that was fun. Let's try it again. And then again. And then again. And then again. And then I'd become one of those people that like smoke to survive. You guys probably seen those people before, right? The ones that like actually just smoke all the time. Who like, you know, they're not addicted, but like they low-key are. Start small, you can always take more, you can't untake it.
Let me see what we're...
Those people need help locate. I know one of those people. One of those people's in my family. It's kind of sad, to be honest.
Get to 20 at least.
You could try gummies. Cheech and Chong have cruise shoes. Gummies are like 3 milligrams each. So back when my dad started really getting into weed, I don't know nothing about weed. I know a little bit. Yo.
What's a good movie or anime to watch?
Right, I'll tell you when you can.
You trying to fuck somebody or you just trying to enjoy yourself?
No, Dave, yo, wanna... what?
Yeah?
To chopping, come on. There's a line out there.
You want to know a movie?
You can take flies, I'll chop.
I'm trying to figure out if you turned against somebody's pants or he's just trying to have a good time.
No, just to enjoy it. Something.
Enjoy it with somebody else or?
No, just alone.
I think they got it off.
Check the freezer, maybe.
All right, hold on. Let me get back to you. I'm gonna get a good one. Hold on.
Yeah, think about it.
Other than me, there's no trash in here.
Guys, isn't there like a new anime that just came out? One like a movie, Miyazaki or whatever. Not Miyazaki.
Yeah.
Who was it? Isn't there a new one?
Anything but cutting.
There's a new one.
Let's get those fries, guys. Let's get those fries.
I like microdosing. We'll get back to the weed topic. Let's get this movie really quickly.
I've tried.
Boy and the Heron. Yeah, the Boy and the Heron. Yeah.
You can, if you want, you can.
Octavio, come here.
Yeah.
All right.
Guys, if you're clocking,
I'm gonna rip out the paper and I'm gonna give it to you.
If we have any
you come to me,
orders,
okay?
I'm swinging on everyone.
That's what I like to hear. Number 12.
Excuse me?
Can you? Okay.
If you swing on me, I'll say,
here, take the paper.
Kick your ass.
Number 12. Yeah. That's right.
Got it. Thank you.
Hear that, Ryan? Any messed up orders?
No, I just came out. It's good.
What the hell? You're the one making the burger.
I heard about it.
I
want to watch that live here in Toronto. I heard it was really good. Miyazaki, these nuts. Present them, Wegos.
No more pickles. Onion, lettuce, tomato, and...
Or do you not like touching people because it makes you feel gross?
Nope.
Okay. I have no idea who's ordered.
Is that a hate crime? Did I just make a very inappropriate joke?
Just got free food.
Streamer intentionally makes I do those sadding. You know what, Wegos? I one day hope that you find someone that genuinely makes you excited to do things. You hate crime to me? Unfortunate. I have, but sadding. You'll find someone else.
All right. Pretty balanced right now.
You're too wonderful of a person to not find someone who wants
to
have a good time with you.
So if you're not doing anything right now, what?
Sorry. What? Can you repeat that? Right now?
Can you set me up with Catherine Fisher sadding? You know, I actually have been told by people that there is a better voice changer, so I might actually mess with that privately and then show you guys again.
Can you believe that bald guy? He hates me.
Bald guy, his name's Steve. All right.
His name is bald guy. Okay?
Not bald guy, Brian.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. I called. We're homies like that. I call him bald guy. What's your problem, bro?
Hey, sir, are you a bald guy?
I'm a bald guy. My choice.
It sounds like his name is bald guy.
I can't believe this. I cannot believe this.
Gotta back up your homies.
You can call me
Steve. Now you say that you hate me, bro?
Why was Catherine's voice kind of ... though? I'm gonna try to find a better way to voice change. I think I just need to make it specifically for my voice so that it works better.
I can't believe it. Honestly.
Check my Discord DM.
Can you believe it? I
don't have anything from you.
So she could buy her favorite Roblox skin, and then out of nowhere, guess what she does?
Bump it.
Mm-hmm.
Like he does.
She
spends her Robux on the skin and then quits the game. Catherine can fish me for real, for real.
Oh my god.
We'll fix the voice changer. I think what maybe we just make Catherine a mute character. And or me, until we get like a really good voice changer for her.
What losers play roleplay?
She was playing high school roleplay on
Roblox. I did not. Can't believe it. You call me ugly.
I can't.
You say you hate me. Now you're spreading rumors. What did I ever do to you, huh? What did I ever do to you, bro?
You interrupted me whilst I was giving, you know, the cleanup speech.
Guys. 1 minute and 30 seconds for two burgers. Come on, guys. What's going on?
Do I have a kink? I like she.
I don't
want to
point any fingers, but
when she cries, like I smile.
Yeah.
Through in 2 minutes. Yeah, I did.
Sticky fingers. What's going on?
No. What the fuck?
Is there something wrong with me?
It looks like you got sticky fingers.
I don't know what it is. When she starts like crying, I'm like, it like brings me joy.
Chefs, order 15.
Don't, I know you're cooking up something.
Crisco, 12 yourself? Like,
what?
Is she laughing or crying? I can't tell.
What?
Order 16, one burger, one fries, one cola. Hurry the fuck up.
You're cooking something up there, Ryan. I know you're nothing.
You got an urge to be protective when someone seems vulnerable. It's common. Oh, so I'm just a gross man. Oh.
My sub alert was TOS and now it's not.
You get this?
Yeah, I was gonna say, a lot of you guys are condemning me right now. A lot of you guys are condemning me, but a lot of you guys also laugh when Kachow gets bullied. So who's the real pervert here? I'm just saying, I'm not alone in this.
Order 17.
So what's everybody's New Year's resolution?
Just Loki, thank you so much for 32 months. Welcome back. New kink unlocked, pet the streamer. Yeah, but Ka deserves it. Uh-huh. I feel like this chat has way more wilder kinks than laughing at someone crying.
Hi, homie.
Hi, yo, me.
Can you want to switch? I'll do the buns.
Cheese and onion. She's an onion.
I have wilder kinks.
She's an onion.
Who's willing to share? What's your wildest kink that is legal? Let's not out ourselves here, all right? There may be an FBI agent here. Who's got a wild kink?
Are you doing stocks?
Yep. I put all my life savings in your buns.
Well. Oh, God.
What?
Put my life savings in your buns.
How did you do that?
I'm a sadomasochist.
Fair.
How I'll be asking anything that you're comfortable with sharing that won't get you in trouble. In case of an investigation by any federal entity or similar. You've seen my BDSM test results, Chris? Wait. I'm trying to remember them. Teep, you did show me those.
Faith in your work of business, okay?
I think I shared this with you guys in the past. Listen, I'll break the ice. I'll break the ice, all right? Look. I found out a while ago in a previous relationship that I am unfortunately... Okay, so you know how there are pick-me girls? I wanted to be a pick-me guy. I kind of want to be a pick-me guy. I try to be a guy that's not like the other guys. And what I mean by that is, you know, I try to think, what is it, the bullshit that women deal with? So I can try to avoid it so that, like, I don't bring up, like, an actual trigger. Like, I make a lot of jokes, right? And a lot of them, like, skirt the line or cross it sometimes. My bad. I apologize. But, like, I try to think what actually, like, would bother a woman that, like, happens often. And I try to not do that.
I don't know. You got all the money.
So I try not to be like other guys. But also, I am still, you know, I still make guy jokes. Some of them, again, cross the line sometimes, and I apologize. Some of them skirt the line. Some of them make fun of the line.
Y'all hold it down. I'll be back in, like, an hour, okay?
So just being decent. Yeah, but, like, I can't sit here and be like, I'm such a good guy. My thought process is just like, well, I don't want to piss anybody. I don't want to actually piss anybody off. So I'm just going to not, you know, I'm going to try to avoid that. But here's the reason why I was a little bit sadding about it. Because after.
Oh, I did. Sorry, everyone else was hungry. I gave it to the workers, not the customers.
After an interesting experience I had with an ex where we were a little bit more experimentative. I don't know if that's the word. But we were experimenting. I found out that I was just very typical. You know, a guy wanting to feel powerful. But I guess what do you expect? You're 5'9", and you're fairly Asian in all the ways that matter.
Where's the math in that?
I don't know. To be honest,
I'm just a victim. I'm a victim of my own circumstance.
Triple stacker.
Is pegging typical? Probably not. I don't fault people for trying to be into it, because like, I found out through a women and gender studies class that there is actually an erogenous zone in your asshole. Like, why do you think it feels good to poop? Because there is literally a pleasure gland in your bum.
Go back to the kitchen.
In all the ways that matter. Yeah, I know. The timing was really unfortunate, Jet Ballistic. I heard it too. I tried to ignore it. Bro, how's this dude clouded and still streams typing big streamers? Oh, yeah. I'm right now, I'm currently stream sniping XQ plate.
That's okay.
And then over here is NMP pot. And then over here, this is Nick 30 potatoes. And then over here is
onions are crying on me.
Land fries.
Really?
Yeah.
And then
only you can help me with that.
Over here is extra mayonnaise. And then over here, this right here, this is Wake Wilder. That looks like mushroom mellow. Oh, fuck, that would have been better. Fuck, that would have been better. Fuck, that would actually have been so much better. Why did I think of that? By the way, you don't have to ban that guy or time him out. You actually don't have to. That one didn't bother me. Wake looking like a hot piece of meat. No. It's because his character name is Beef. No, that comment actually didn't bother me. I try to make it a point to not interact with the big streamers. Because the idea of being perceived as a clout chaser, like, really upsets me. Because when I was, like, trying to be friendly with offline TV and friends when the computers and keyboard era back then, it made me so scared for them to think that, like, I was trying to suck up to them because they were popular. Because the reality was, is I just liked them because they were Asian content creators, and I'm Asian and a content creator. And so, to me, they were role models. So the fear of being perceived as like a clout chaser like scares me to death. Obviously, in content creation, there is like some level of like networking that will come off as clout chasey, but like if you're not doing it, you're not doing your job. Like there are times where I should have clout chased and I didn't. Like I saw XQC in character like what? Like I don't know, like I don't know. 5 times before the server reset, and I like intentionally walked away from him, even though JK would probably do something. I don't want to come off as a cloud chaser. If I get to interact with a big streamer because the interaction was normal, yeah, I'm all for it. I'm all for it, you know? Obviously, yeah, like you could get exposure and viewership that way, but like if you do it because you're going to get viewership and exposure. It just feels gross. I know other people are fine with it, but I'm not. It hurts too much.
One moment.
Yeah, it's exactly. It's the pick me in me. It's because I'm different from the other streamers. I'm not a clout chaser. I'm so just like not like the others. Yeah, I mean,
I got 50 seconds. Oh no.
I can't do it, dude. I honestly, the thing that always will bother me as a streamer, even after I'm retired, is going to be that the one thing that Trainwreck said that I never did. He said, in order to be a good streamer, you need to be shameless. And unfortunately, like, I just, it's hard. It's really, really hard to not care about what people think. Like, honestly, like, you know the girl, Morgpie? The one that got banned for doing, like, this stuff? The boobs shaking thing or whatever? Like, we can make fun of her all we want, and we can say, like, oh, like, you know, slurs, whatever, condemn her. I know, because most people will say that stuff. For me, like, I am legitimately, like, jealous that she is able to put herself out there and bounce back like she doesn't give a shit. I wish I could do that. Like, I wish I had the balls to not be, like, a model minority Asian pussy. It is so difficult for me to break out of that, and I wish that I could. So, honestly, the fact that, you know, first-time chatter came in here and said, how dare you stream snipe big streamers, maybe I'm improving, because that's that shit I do need, and I'm so fucking afraid to do it. She bounces right back. Yeah, she gets banned, and she just is, like, right back to it. Like, she doesn't care. How freeing of a life would we all live if we just didn't fucking care? How sick would that be? If like, we, all of us, just didn't give a shit. Like, obviously, you have to care about certain things. You can't not care. That's cringe. Not caring about anything is cringe. But how sick would it be if, like, none of us felt embarrassment? Or like, even if we did get embarrassed, we still just did it anyways. Hey guys, I just popped in here to check out Chris's story chat. Is Catherine the girl Chris is pursuing? IRL? Maybe. No. Catherine is the female character. I'm gonna keep messing with her voice changer so that next time we play the character, it's better. I too am a depressed Filipino American millennial. Yeah. Like, imagine if you were, like, a minority child, right? Asian, Hispanic, whatever, black, it doesn't matter. And, like, you could not care about your parents' expectations. Imagine if you actually just didn't feel pressure. How great would that be?
Oh my god, we need pickles. Pickles.
I had to do 31.
I got it.
Oh, thank you. I got it. Thank you. 31?
God damn it.
I would have hair if
Do
that happened.
Do you know how much you overpaid for that?
Oh, dear God.
Merry Christmas. Your streams have been a tremendous mental help when my feet hurt so much I can't do anything but watch. Thank you.
Wait, well, you know what, Dino? I know you're a little RP frog now. I see you VIP'd in other RP streams. But I appreciate it very, very much. I'm sorry your feet are hurting. I hope you get to sit down and relax a little bit. Merry Chrysler to you too. I hope you had a good one. Asian child equals tiger mom.
What?
Yeah, I don't know. If I ever have a kid, I need to really try to figure out how the fuck parents raise their kids to just, like, genuinely love and pursue what they do. Because sometimes I feel like there are people who just know what they want and just do it. And they chase it, and they're not afraid of all the consequences. Me, I was like, should I do this? Should I do that? What's that person going to think if I do this? What's the person going to think if I do that? How are people going to view me if I don't do that? How are people going to view me if I do this? I'm just a bitch, dude. I'm getting better at not being one, but I wish I wasn't. I'm 30, Asian, still don't know what I should do with my life. Oh, yeah. Relatable Sag. I mean, yeah, man. I feel like life is all about trying to upgrade as a human, and I'm still stuck on step one of how to not be a bitch. Maybe not step one. Maybe I'm on, like, step two. But I'm definitely not as far as some other people. Like, honestly, I could take a page out of an OnlyFans girls book. I really could. Because the balls it takes to do OnlyFans and know that you have made that choice that people will judge you for and still do it anyways, like, in a way, those people are more free than a lot of us are. I worry so much about other people perceive me growing up. It was a waste of time. I know, right? Sitting there worried about what somebody else is going to think when, like, they don't fucking pay your bills. They're not sucking your dick. They're not, you know, doing anything for you. And you think and you care about what they think about you? How fucking stupid is that? I'm 23 and still terrified of what my people think. Yeah, or my parents think. Yeah. I mean, fuck. I mean, I think you're cutting yourself short, Chris. It's easier for some people by default. Maybe. I don't know.
Hi guys, I'm not sure who was bitching, but
those people have difficulty doing other things. I mean, I hope so, because fucking if some people natural to 20 and I'm sitting here rolling with disadvantage. I always thought my mom didn't like me, but she brags about me to everyone. Well, does she tell you that? She fucking better. Imagine making your child feel scared of you and then you brag about them like a holographic Yu-Gi-Oh card behind their back. Which, by the way, I feel like that's a majority of, like, minority parents. They actually want to brag about their child like a PSA 10 card, which is why they grind them so hard into the dirt. We're not equal, Chris. It's not fair to think you or anyone the way you're always going to be on the short end of the stick. I mean, you're not wrong. I don't disagree with you. I think everybody's got their own problems and their own versions of that problem.
You take care, man. Appreciate you.
Everybody's situation is a little bit different from someone else's, even if it's similar. There's a holographic Yu-Gi-Oh card? Yeah. You never seen a fucking tour guide of the underworld? You never played a graveyard bounce deck? That shit was $300 a pop. I'm not equal to Chris either. I mean, I don't think any of us are equal to each other. Everyone's, like, a little bit different. Sure, we might be, like, some of us might be really similar to others, but we're not, like...
Oh, God. This punch.
Kick her out.
Oh, God.
Kick her out. Get her out of here. Yeah, I appreciate you.
Why there's a fight? Get involved.
Graveyard decks? Hey, look, man. It was OP. We are not equals. We are not the same. I ain't clean dishes in a video game. You clean dishes in real life. We are not the same. Okay, I'm sorry. That joke was horrible. I say that as I did my fucking dishes this morning. I say that, but I literally cleaned my shit this morning. Okay. I didn't realize this. Well, I did realize this, but I was on autopilot and I fucked this up the other day. I put soap in my cast iron pot like a fucking dumbass.
You don't pick it up. You don't get anything.
I went full fucking stupid. I was so stupid. Speaking of dishes, I have to go clean. Wegos, you're going to go clean in the kitchen? That's so hot. No, you can't. I know. I fucked up. I was on full autopilot mode and I was just like, oop. Yeah, like a good woman. Wegos, you're such a waste. You're such a waste. God damn, Midnight. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Damn, Mr. Top 4 over here. Holy shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. You top 4 13 games in a row? Yo, Midnight Rider single, by the way. Is this TFT Mobile? No, it's just TFT. I got an AFE to end the streak. Honestly, look, you top four that many games in a row, you're fine. I think we're all single, Chris. Press one if you're single, press two if you're dating someone. Three. What the fuck is three? Three is married. All right, some of y'all are dating. Hey, look at that. That's totally fine. Some of y'all are dating. Good for you. Listen, honestly, being single is a buff. I don't know why people complain about being single. You know how much money you save by being single?
Hey, maybe DMT, that's up there too.
DMT, Jesus.
You know how much money you save? Like,
that's real.
Yeah,
real
one sec. Fredo, can you take over the burgers? Fredo, can you come outside? What? Sorry, Rocco, can you take over the burgers?
Yeah, hold on.
Yep, go
ahead. And Freedom, yep. Yeah, single buff is OP as a married man, kick W.
Go ahead and take over both.
Saddies, it's doomed. Listen, Jay, I know I give you shit about being single and having no riz and being a loser and not being able to freestyle rap and having no confidence and not having high elo in TFT, even though you've been playing every single set since the game came out. But you're genuinely a good dude. Any girl's gonna be lucky to have you.
Hey, the guy's back, Fredo. The guy's back.
Guy's back. Oh, right.
Yeah.
Continue.
40. 40.
Yep. 40 wins in the window as well.
What did Jay do? I'm just wanting to bully the normie out of him.
41 flash.
Jay is so incredibly normie, it's painful.
Hey, can I ask everyone to put on a mask? It's kind of windy here.
Oh, you got a flash.
Yeah, I got you. Thank you.
Alrighty.
Yeah, it's kind of, you guys might want to put on a mask real quick. I think something went bad. I think it was Jay.
Oh my god.
Hey, listen.
Don't stay over here.
I fart in the freezer, okay?
Whoa, hold on. What the fuck?
It's coming
wait, what?
Out. The freezer's open.
Oh.
I
tried to fart in the ventilation. I'm sorry.
Why would you do that?
What do you want me to do? Hold it in? I'm not going to blow up.
Yes,
boom, boom.
Hold it in.
What? Listen, everybody smokes in here anyway. Now I can't fart.
You can fart, but just not in the fucking freezer where all the fucking food is.
Well, I mean, it adds flavor.
That's disgusting.
I love that.
Disgusting, Jay.
All I do is eat here, and so what comes out of me is basically what's going into them.
No, you realize it goes through your whole digestive system and everything? You disgusting fuck.
I mean. Come on.
You don't
want to
eat what's inside you?
Yeah, no one wants to eat your fucking
fats.
What are you doing here?
Homie, should I talk to the managers about this?
No. Hey, come on.
No, you're not.
What the fuck?
No, you're not.
It's not even that bad. Come on, guys.
I still see people that wearing masks.
Son of a bitch.
He was sniffing it.
Yeah, he was testing it, and he said it wasn't that bad.
Octavia, did you sniff your own father's fart?
Not voluntarily. I was just wondering what the fuck
god.
Is going on.
Oh,
look,
my
okay.
God.
Look, leave me and my bowels alone.
Yeah, if you want to keep your bowels.
It's so hot out there, guys. It's so hot out there. I think the AC's broken.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, shit. Exactly.
Are you saying this is worse?
Wait, don't look at me like that.
I'm looking at you.
Oh yeah, you about to smell me soon. Back up.
What, you gonna fart again?
Yeah, and I might bend over and aim it this time, buddy.
Don't.
Okay!
Jay, what the fuck?
I'm sorry, I got nervous. I got nervous, okay?
We gotta evacuate the kitchen.
I'm sorry.
We're here. I think we're all right.
Oh my god. That was a nuke. Hold on.
45?
Hold on.
45?
Hi. These sick bastards, man.
Tactical nuke incoming!
We we could take orders again. We could take orders again.
Sounded the same. Whatever.
Then they knew what was up. They were cooking.
Yeah, I mean, the whole city can't stop.
Can I get you one at a chopping station if that's okay?
Yeah, man.
Thank you.
Me after Taco Bell?
That's right. Fucking scent and he stinks like shit.
Fuck, we're low on ingredients right now.
It's a fucking shit hole, but it's our shit hole at the same time. You know? Gotta love where you came from.
Behind you. That's right.
Are they, please?
Behind.
4-7 in the wind bowl.
What'd you say, sorry? Y'all know shish kebab today?
Alright, order 47. Thank you, chefs.
Absolutely.
Oh! What was your name, Asa Akira? Was that your name? Yeah, I got you.
Did you hear the Sheriff Cornwood shot someone in the face right outside this fine establishment? Cornwood? He would never... Not my sheriff.
Oh my god.
Chad, does anyone have a link to the JAI song?
That's with no ingredients.
What song? What song are you asking for? Are you asking for the Christmas songs?
No, I just smell that fucking. That was a PPF, man. That was a pre-poop fart. That shit was ass.
You know, I like to call it a tactical nuke. Oh yeah, that's a 24 kill streak right there, baby.
Oh my god.
Well, you got hardline?
Oh, you already know.
Hello.
I play for the big one.
Using hardline is crazy.
It was the most fun I've had, but some of the shit that happened was insane. Wait, what are you talking about?
Not wrong about
next
that
time one. I go to the toilet, I mean, tactical nuke incoming. Tactical nuke incoming.
Yeah.
When I worked in restaurants, workers would crop up the dust on the tables with assholes, kind of like Code Red. Ew.
48?
My first time going to a club? Oh, shit. 48? How old is the character of Jay? How long are you planning on killing your throat? Well, for those of you that don't know, I played this character for like 2.5 years during the pandemic. Maybe 2 years, not 2.5. And then I switched over to Ka-Chow for the last 1.5 years, who is like a very shy, scared, pussy bitch cop. So eventually my throat will get used to this. But for now it hurts a lot.
Onion pickles, okay?
I'll do pickle, you do onion.
But JK is pretty old. He's in 38 in the lore. He was 30 when I started him. So now JK is 38. You're asking about the JAI Christmas songs? Are there other AI songs that are not Christmas? Yeah. KG, are you lurking somewhere?
Senior buns to the moon, baby. Senior buns to the
moon. Buns to the moon, baby.
Senior buns to the moon, baby.
On God, I got everyone a invest 2 grand in that shit.
On God.
I got 3 grand
on it. Grand on it.
Yeah, so that should be a link to the playlist for the Christmas songs for JK. And then if you just type in JK AI, I think it comes up. Yeah, if you just search JK AI, Mr. KG 204.
It's a good time to dump 10K.
Oh my god.
Like, this is one of my favorite JK songs.
It's still under 14.
It, when I remember to, I like to play it at the end of streams.
Send your buns to the moon, baby.
Dump 10K. Listen. I'm giving you stocks advice. It's under 14. It's a good time to dump 10K into the senior buns.
No.
So long. Goodbye. The more stocks you buy, the higher the stock goes.
I'll see you the more demand when I see you. You
can pick the street. I'll meet you.
It's coming up, Brian. It's coming up, Brian.
Why?
Brian, it's coming up.
Goodbye.
Yeah, no, that's exactly what we say about passion, really, right? You might have a lot of passion, but you change well with that passion.
Always to diminish. Did I say that right?
Thank you, pal.
Does anybody want to joke when no one's laughing in the background? So this is how it ends. I promise to never go outside again. So long, Chidbin, shut up.
My God, Rocker, your hands are still long.
Bye. Slowly losing power. Has it only been an hour? No, that can't be right.
For a friend I had like 7 years ago.
So long. Goodbye. Here's a fun idea. How about I sit on the couch and I watch you next time? Wanna hear you tell a joke with no one's laughing in the background? So this is how it is. I promise to never go outside again. Am I going crazy? What I even know? Am I right back where I started 14 years ago? Wanna guess the ending? If it ever does, I swear to God that all I ever wanted was a little bit of everything, all of the time. A bit of everything, all of the time.
I can hear the vocal cords going to shit.
How far in the
freezer? Don't worry about it.
When I'm fully irrelevant and totally broke, God damn it, call me up and tell me a joke. Oh shit. Here we go, at a time like this.
We announced two for a reason to hide again.
Well, honey, you found it. So come out with your hands up, we've got you surrounded.
All right, and I've used all my vocal cords for the stream. Guys, we're ending. I will see you later. No, I'm just kidding. If you want the other AI songs, they're on this YouTube channel. Here you go. Bye, see you later. Shoot. I like the AI songs. I think they're pretty good. For a shitty little RP character. Wait, that was AI? Yep. There are a lot of AI songs. For Jay? There is... Here, let me go through them. Oh my god, this one actually makes me cry.
I think the smell's gone away. I'm taking this off.
This is one of my favorites.
A little hot.
Remember me. Though I have to say goodbye. Remember me. Don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me. Though I have to travel far, remember me. each time you hear a sad guitar. Know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Pausing until you're in my arms again.
Cool, right? Wheelie the whole fucking way up, fucking.
Remember. Me.
Get down on the two wheel.
He really gives it his all. He really does.
Hey, 293.
Damn.
Yeah, baby. It's like just around 300.
It's not bad.
Oh, this one's, this one's interesting.
Is the, are the deliveries worth it?
Yeah, that's what it is. 300. Just to, like, put, like, how much pain you spend.
It was just two lovers sitting in the car, listening to Bob, like falling for each other. Thinking more skies, feeling supercharged with Donald Glover.
Yeah, Riot.
Missed call from my mother.
You see the tickets.
Tonight, I know what about. I was all in the love of my life.
She's got
little whiskey. My Brady and leaving the
damn world. They looking ass over there. Jesus Christ.
Hello, Fredo. Hello, Fredo.
Enough for your attitude today. Oh, God. Just yelling at us whilst we're in here, you know, working our asses 58? Up. 58. Can't believe this shit.
I cannot believe that. Honestly, that's disrespect, you know.
Is that you? Is that you? In the morning.
Yo, what's going on, Jay?
Yo, yo.
Hi, Jay.
Yo, crazy. Yeah, everybody wants to do trash. Fucking last night there was nobody doing trash. I fucking go. There's like 17 trash masters on the road. Fucking like, okay, Jesus.
Oh, I mean, you know, if you need help filling your quota,
I don't need to help filling quota. I went out to Merritt Park. Whoa. Okay, well let's go.
Yeah, you can just, you know. Hey guys, Maria's needing help filling the quota for sanitation, so I'm just gonna hop in the back.
Yeah. Take it out the trash, guys. I got it.
Are you coming to work today, please?
I don't want somebody to fucking.
Definitely, Flash is gonna fuck off us.
It's sad that we worry about that.
They stopped farting. Farting? Sorry.
My bad. Yeah, it was fucking wild. I mean, I did my quota. I'm chilling. I fucking went up to Merritt Park and there was a shitload of trash there.
So you're telling me that everybody just a thrash master all of a sudden?
Yeah, it's fucking wild, bro. I've never seen that many fucking trash masters on the fucking road.
Well, maybe they want materials.
Wait, remember
or maybe XQC's character.
And they want the blueprints, probably.
Maybe XQC's character is, you know, buying materials right now.
I think they want the blueprints more than anything, guys. What do you guys think?
But let's be real. It was like
I don't know much about it.
It was like that when Group 6 was like popular. Everyone just was doing it for the fucking money.
So
the money's gonna be in blue.
Maria, what are they wanting then? You tell me. I actually have no idea. 60? I don't.
So you can get.
So you
can get materials, but you can also get blueprints. But they're pretty common. Like, I got one doing our run, and
so
they're
bang.
Yeah, and then I got two in this last run. So they're not like.
And
hard
what was
to
the
get.
Blueprint for?
I last. Round with him, I got a suspension blueprint. I think it was.
And I got engine part repairs.
Interesting.
Yo,
that's very cool.
Yo, does anyone see that last tweet? Desperate for some human action or interaction that doesn't end up with me getting scammed.
Give them
like,
my number.
Scamming everyone.
That's crazy.
He's just scamming Twitter. Heard.
Interesting. So that's a meta unlock.
We're scamming, motherfuckers. We're scamming.
We can. Okay. You do sanitation, and you can get blueprints. So that's new. That must be an update that just got pushed.
Are you rude? Do I need to spit in your food? Oh, okay.
Not for free,
Ryan, we don't spit in people's.
There's way too much fucking politics in this fucking trash stuff. I might just fucking say fuck that.
That work ethic has gone to shit.
I mean, it sounds exciting,
yeah,
you know?
You know, Ryan used to be the brightest.
What the fuck is there politics going on
in
like fucking trash
collection?
You don't get paid shit, it's the materials that you get.
Well, you know, Maria, if you want somebody to do it with, you know, I might,
you know, might call you. I don't worthy of being flowers that bloom.
Do you want to be a flower?
Are you saying we're not beautiful?
Do you want to be a flower?
Yuri, you are a black lotus. Let's get that straight.
Yeah, Yuri, you're already a flower.
You ever seen the wither flowers in Minecraft? That's what you kind of are.
Oh, God.
Poisonous to the touch.
Oh, God.
Well, damn.
Let's see. That's how it is.
That is how it is. I don't even know who. Your name's Yuri, but. Well, that must be Mr. Paul.
Hey, could you tell?
I understand what he's saying.
I did not understand half of that.
Well, I mean, it's cool that he speaks French.
Has he ever tried to like be a like an auctioneer type fucking person?
You know, that'd be great, an auctioneer.
Yeah, we'll keep you alive. We get you.
He'd be fucking good at an auctioneer, you know.
Mm-hmm.
That is XQC. That's not meth.
63.
That is definitely XQC. 63.
Heard when they cheese.
Are you sure? Yeah, you got your food, bro. Nuh-uh.
I find it interesting that people in NoPixel want to be the crafter for their crime groups. Very interesting. What are the odds that you get a blueprint for making a gun?
Can I get somebody on fries?
He is meth. What the fuck? Can't say that.
Someone on fries, please.
Hey, is anyone you get from?
I don't know. All
right. Now you got it.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Now we're keeping your ingredients topped up. We're not taking a nap.
Let me take a look.
Nah, I just had a look. We need cheese.
50%, you either get it or you don't. We the lowest on cheese.
Give him the food. Okay. Yeah, I'm already on cheese.
Nice.
Give it now. Give it. Nuh-uh.
That would be pretty cool though if we could actually get like, wait. So not only is this game an MMO,
that was a good year.
Are you telling me that there are percentage like, drop chances? Like, is there a drop? Is there a drop chance for guns? Is there a loot table for sanitation? Holy shit! I mean, that'd be pretty fucking cool. World of NoPixel.
I think it was 87.
Raid was coming in 4.1.
You gotta think people that were
might as well play Genshin, Chris.
Like
I play Nikkei. All right.
Take care. I'll see you soon. Okay.
Room is 40.
Old ass.
36 year old man, man. Working in a fucking kitchen with a bunch of fucking kids. Get me out there.
Yeah, I mean, I'm 27, man. What are you trying to say?
Fucking young blades. A bunch of young blades.
I can sign here if you want. Yeah, I'm also 27. That's crazy. 6 hours.
Where's the world buff dropping in NoPixel?
Yeah.
All right. God damn. Chris plays Nikkei. We know what he likes now.
Good old shit up.
Yeah, I can do some shit.
I'm sorry. Do you guys not like Nikkei? Is anybody in here not like Nikkei? Got us a victory.
He's the one with the cool ass shirt. Oh, but he wears like a different color shape.
It's gonna be very nice.
Clapped looking. Oh, look, I just killed a machine, I think. No idea what that is, Denki. I don't play mobile games.
Mitch and Speedy are the only ones that wear different shirts.
All right, hold on, pause.
Where's the burger?
All right, pause.
Please?
Do you guys actually not? Okay, press one if you don't know what Nikkei got us a victory is.
67?
I will fix you right now if you don't.
You know, I just apparently have had so much of your shit, but you know what? We squashed the beef, and you know what?
I'm gonna say hello on my day.
Now that
fuck, man, I had a knife in my hand. I could fucking stab myself.
You know what? You know what? I wish you did. Onion. Yeah, I hate you.
Yo, what the fuck?
Writers become a comedian.
Adorable pals, man. Little cutting buddies.
Yeah, well, exactly.
Yeah, well, apparently I changed my mind, asshole.
All right, we're getting low on onion.
You watch. You watch. I'm gonna hit the gritty.
What did you say with an back there?
That's not gonna go poorly.
Anyway, right.
See you soon, guys.
What is wrong with you?
Do you know happened last time someone had a knife in hand when they hit the gritty?
Oh yeah, what?
Oh, mama got stabbed, man.
Oh shit! All right, I'm hiding in the freezer. Ooh.
All right, hold on.
I just had one to Polito a little bit ago. It's like 300. There's nothing in there.
You ever smell your own brand?
I'm clocking out. I'm clocking out. Make sure that Slammy gets his spade. Make sure Slammy gets his spade.
Yeah. Not stopped for like a week and a half.
Get
now.
Out of here.
Yes, pretty prince.
I'll be in queue, guys. I'll see you guys soon. All right.
Who's waiting? Who's waiting? Are you waiting? Who's waiting?
Appreciate you guys.
Brendan. Who's Brendan?
Yeah, that's me.
Brendan? Brendan?
Yes, that's
no, I don't.
Okay, Brendan.
Brendan. It's Brendan.
Yeah, Brendan, that's me, man. See, freedom.
Yeah, that's what I said. Okay, clock in right now.
No. Make sure you save.
There you go, Dima. You farm that cute voice of yours. You keep doing those
okay,
cute voice inflections.
Clock in
right now. Clock in right now.
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Farm those. Farm the cuteness, Dima. Use the cute voice. Let the power flow through you. Find the lonely individuals. Alright. I need to update this anyways. Oh, by the way, for those of you that know what I'm about to show people, you know what I learned the other day? If you don't play the game for a long time, yeah. Your units get mad at you. I got guilt tripped from my fucking pixels that I haven't been playing in a while. There's like a whole event that you get when you come back to the game. And they actually like, they like get angry at you and they blush and they're just like, how dare you leave me? Like it's actually some like ex-girlfriend shit. Like it's insane. As they should. But no, like, you don't understand. Like, the way I was, like, watching this while I was playing for the first time in a while, I was like, what the fuck? This is some psycho ex-girlfriend shit, like, for real, for real. That's scummy from the devs? It kind of is, because you know the people playing this are probably... Majority of the player base is probably a little lonely. It was some actual emotional manipulation. Like, I legitimately felt kind of bad. I was like, oh my god. This is kind of fucked up. How dare you not play every day? No, actually, it's crazy. Alright, it has to download about 4 gigabytes, but then I will show you what it is that you guys are missing out on. Commander, exactly. Commander, we wanted to fuck your brains out, but you left us. Commander. You didn't spend $100 to swipe and unlock a digital dress that I can only wear during this time period. Commander, you didn't fantasize about me today. Commander. Yeah, it's like, for a second, then I thought I saw Nike. Oh, you did. I'm launching it right now. There's some people here who have never seen this game. It's interesting.
New kink unlocked, ye business.
I don't even think that's a new kink. I think every guy low key like wants to feel like Mr. Big Dick, you know? They want to feel in charge. They want to feel the power. They want to feel like they're in control. I don't know what it is. Even I like have gotten off to the idea of it before. I don't know. My girlfriend is a sweetheart. We'll put it that way. And learning those things about myself was a little disappointing. I was like, wow, I'm very boring. I'm very just the same. I want to be dominated. Nice. Emotional manipulation, bad. Lights and sounds to make you think you won when you swipe, and encroaching on addictive behavior is okay. You're not wrong. Chris, turn on the voice changer and say all that again real quick. Sure.
Commander, I can't believe you left us alone. Commander, why didn't you play with us today? Commander, I've missed you. Commander, when are you gonna come back? Commander, I get so sad when you leave. I wish you would just stay.
Is that what you wanted? Was that good for you? Wrong voice, bucko.
Thanks, Chris. I threw my headphones across my room.
Hey, you're welcome. All right, so in case you don't know what Nikkei Goddess of Victory is, it is a gacha game. So if you've ever heard of Genshin Impact, kind of similar. But allow me to show you what makes this gameplay so great. Yawn. Ah, the boredom is killing me. Has anyone ever died of boredom? Oh my god, is this it? Wait, is this it? Don't know, but at this rate, I may as well be first. Oh, can I be first? No way, I claimed it first. Come on, not fair. Well, life's not fair. Don't make me hurt you. I'd like to see you try. Sigh. Haven't we been through this before? Anis Neon? A suspect individual detected. Should we capture them or shoot them on sight? Fire away. Oh my god, this is the event. Blast them for ignoring their own squad. Whoa, for a second you looked like Ingrid. How are you doing? What do you think? I assume everything is right as rain. Are you serious? To put it mildly, we're not doing so hot. Considering the fact that our commander went up and disappeared on us, how could we be in a good mood? This is actually the event that plays when you don't play for a while. Anis missed you so much. So did you. What about Rappy? Ask her yourself. She's been sitting back there watching us for a while now. Commander, where have you been all this? No, never mind. I'm just happy you came back safe and sound. Quite a bit of paperwork has piled up in your absence. I'll get it prepared for you. You can come pick it up later. Rappy brushes past me. She seems upset. I dare say you're the only person in this room who isn't upset, Commander. Anyway, it's nice to have you back, Commander. It wasn't the same without you. Glad to be back. And just in time, too. We ran out of soda this morning. Do you okay? It actually, like, there's, they deadass try to farm you for this emotional minute. It's crazy. And I think they play it all 7 days that you're not. Anyways. Hold on. I'll show you the gameplay. The graphics are actually really, really good. All right. Here are the graphics. And they have other types of characters with different guns. So this is, I believe, a defender. I'm not entirely sure. I need to double check. But there is all types of valuable gameplay. Will I go to hell if I play this or nah? Did you bring the schedule? Let me see. I can't say you would take this with you and play it at church. But anyways, here's what a submachine gun user looks like. A lot of recoil with the gun.
Hola, come in, my brother.
Oh shit, fuck, it's cold outside, man.
Yeah, it's really cold.
You got
the heaters full on, my friend. You got the ID.
Oh shit, yeah, dude, just give me a second here.
Are there any male characters? Yes. Do you want to see him?
Rent-a-cop. All those Group 6 workers think they're so badass, but they're just glorified rent-a-cops, you know? No offense if anybody does that in the side.
I'm
Hey, someone wants to put a fucking order in for their themselves, but then there's an extra order up front now for 71. That was none of us, right? Might have been Speed, they heard.
Pascal. Yep. That's pretty much it. It's all right. So they have all different types of characters. One of my favorite characters to show is this one. How does this make you feel? To me, I get excited because she is the best character in the game. She is the S plus support that brings every comp. What's you call it? Every comp. What's it called? Comp. Composition. She brings every composition together. She is literally S plus plus tier when it comes to support. She gives everybody basic. Yeah, what?
What you doing?
Visualizing.
What? Are you farting in here, bro?
Not right now.
Bro.
Somebody farting in here, don't worry.
But this somebody stinks.
Yeah, I know. I was taking what's a mental. What the heck? Fucking.
I'm wearing
I forget his name, but I'm pretty sure it was this fella.
Ew. Look,
Jay, did you fart again?
No, not recently. I mean, I haven't had anything to eat, but
the stench is lingering in there, man.
Yeah, well, you know.
You should see somebody about that.
I can't afford health insurance. I barely can pay my bills. Why do you think I'm here so much?
Fair enough. Everyone's struggling tonight. Who's that loud ass motherfucker drinking out there?
Who is ripping ass?
Look, I apologized already, okay?
Can you not rip ass while you're making the burgers, please?
I'm
gonna start smelling like shit.
The burgers are making me rip the ass.
It's extra flavor in the meat, in the food.
Oh, fuck, I can smell it, man.
I'm sorry!
Oh, fucking hell, man.
Anyways, Leader is like the best character in the whole game. I'm sad I've only rolled one of her. If I could limit break her, I would be fucking set. Dala, also really good support character.
Can we make burgers against you?
But I have a fully limit broken Red Hood. She fucks. She does so much damage. Anyway, that's Nike got us a victory.
And here I thought my day was finally starting to get better, but I think this is a sign that it never will get better.
How much did you swipe for her? I didn't. I actually naturaled her, and I did it on stream. That's a dangerous game. Oh, yeah. I met somebody who spent like $2,000 on it.
So, anyone want a death roll for 10 receipts?
Death rolling does sound fun.
Yeah, I'll death roll with you.
Yeah?
But I'm not going in that stench hole.
I don't have a gun in the stench hole. Let's do it over here at the board.
That's a biochemical terrorism.
I don't want to go in that room.
It's not that bad.
Jaden, that's bad, man. It fucking still
it's
lingers in there.
It's not that bad. Come on.
It's bad. You walk in there, man.
Stop.
I don't think it's that bad. I mean, it's my own brand, though.
It's bad, man.
Well,
I don't want to walk in there. I almost fucking, almost bombed.
2K is nothing for gacha players. The game has only been out for a year, and there hasn't been that much content. $2,000 for a gacha game without a shit ton of content, that seasonal content that you can't go back in time to buy. That is a decent amount.
Here, otherwise it's gonna be me now.
Like in Genshin Impact, banners come up every once in a while. When content is done in Nikkei got us a victory, it's gone. You can never get it again. But it's cool. They do collabs with other game companies.
Give me 1 second. Let me get these bones in.
Join the death roll.
He's got a mask on. He looks like a bad guy. Be careful.
Thinking about it.
Sesh, I thought you were, I thought you were someone I knew, bro.
Yeah, I'll wait over here.
No, it's okay.
You know what I want to do? I kind of want to do trash. I kind of want to do trash. Hearing the whole blueprint thing has got me excited. Do you guys want to try and get the barrel again? Chris, there are people that spend 2k on the first banner in certain gacha games. Bro, if they have that much money to spend, why don't they just buy a fucking Yi board? A Yi board doesn't have jiggle physics, but you can put tits and ass on it. Purple color's kind of nice, I know, right? Ball of J? Yeah, I don't know about that one. What do you guys think? Do you think we try to go up north and buy the barrel again and see if we still get scammed? We try one more time to get the barrel. I got 16,000. We could just do it.
Did I tell you, Chris, I spent 5k on Genshin when it first released and I regret it so much now I play Honkai? Way better
ones
without spending
the
diamond.
5k on Genshin Impact? Buy another Jasmine? Imagine I just bought all of the Ardents that were left. I feel that. I spent 1k on Genshin and I'm itching to spend for Honkai. Is Honkai Star Rail actually fun? You're one of the few that bought a car. Is everybody just saving money? Oh shit, I forgot. We're supposed to do this when we go driving. God damn it. All right. Homie dance. Go homie. Go, homie. Yeah, you know you're bad. Go, homie. Alright, how's the song go?
Do your thing, homie. Yeah, you know you're bad. Do your thing, homie. I ain't even mad.
Go. Oh my God. I am not going to park my car over there. We pull up, enough of this yippers rise. Oh God. Cockwalk. I don't think you heard enough about how my cock talk. B901. Oh, I'm in one of the worst ones. B? Oh, hell yeah.
I don't mean to hold you up, man. You do your thing.
Huh?
I need to make my way to Senior Bun to, you know,
oh, how do?
Food.
Okay, boy, you have a good one this set.
Yeah, yeah. Take care, my friend.
Kick it, Chad. I am the only Yiffer. All right, here we go. I have a barrel in my inventory. I am entering the open editor. I'm going to the shopping list. The amount I have, the amount required, one, save. Save. I have saved now on both lists. I am going to escape. You need to build your furniture using the shopping list. Are you sure you want to leave? Cancel. Save. Let's go! We got scammed, but we get a barrel now! Let's fucking go. We have a barrel. It only costs double the price, but you know what? We'll take it. Oh, wait, the apartment also lets you store 80 kilograms? Since when?
This is bread.
Oh, sick. Where are all the materials?
Now, I saw you a few minutes ago.
Oh, I guess I don't have my materials anymore.
I just wanted to know if you just check my account. PD.
Barrel POV.
2 weeks ago, in my resume, sure there's nothing else from my side, like any questions or follow-up like that. I just went, lady that was working, and then...
Now I see why PewDiePie would get so excited over this shit. Barrel! Alright, well, now we have somewhere to store our shit. Wait, hold on.
Good evening, everybody. I, JK, have a barrel.
I tripped and fell down the stairs? Wait, what the fuck? There we go. This emo looks so weird when you jump. Ah, shit. Go, Jay. Look at that little hop he does. That little jump right there. Oh, shit.
Yep. Yeah, got you both your hands.
and Mr. Willy. See ya. Have a nice one, guys.
Steel drums.
I look like Fred Flintstone right now. I'm running my ass to work. Oh yeah, that's right. We're going to sanitation. Saying on me?
Oh, I said toe.
Oh, wait, is that what you're doing right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm down. Damn.
You're down. Alrighty. You're down. Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna gritty literally all of today. I can make a zip swing.
Hey, how's it going, sir?
I'm doing
Great. How are you?
Oh, I'm doing great. I like the whole getup you got going on. Looking really beautiful.
Thank you. I can feel my nipples.
Ah, dude, it's cold out here, isn't it?
I'm freezing.
Dude, let me tell you what, my hands are a little bit nippy. Hey, man, you take it easy.
Hey, you too. Slay.
Yeah, slay.
What are you wearing? You're gonna get sick, bro.
That's what I was
Yeah. Sick of the sleigh? I would never.
Come on. Hurry up. Let's go. Time for some toes and hoes.
Oh, yeah. You get it.
Oh, yeah. I still
God,
want
I'm
my
so
sewer
smooth.
Candy.
You know, us getting sewer candy is probably farther away than we thought. But we gotta get there.
Homie?
I just need a minute. All right, I'm good. Oh. Hello? Hello? Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Oh, I'm seeing polygons. Oh Jesus. Okay. Oh, I just EC out of it.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Just like my dad.
Your dad is sorry too?
No, he never came back.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Look, here's a little bit extra. I think, you know.
Oh my god. What?
There you go.
Really?
I think it was 2 days ago, right? So like an extra 100 for each day.
Oh my god. You are incredible. You know that? You know what? Here's this. Just in case you get hungry.
Oh, hell yeah. You know what? I'm actually starving.
The way the car looks in low light is sick. I agree.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Okay, see you guys.
I'm happy.
Bye.
My group is ready.
I love the sassy pose for Jay. It's funny.
All right.
Let's go.
All right, let's get some tires.
Toolkit.
Excuse me?
Let's go.
Hey, you know, I hate to ask, but, are you stuck, homie?
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, all right.
Tools and hose, get in the car, let's go.
All righty, I'm one of those.
I'm first. Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. Sorry.
Mwah.
Come on.
Mwah.
What are you doing? Mwah. I'm holding the kisses.
We're kissing. Mwah.
No kisses.
Come on, little. Hey, this is how we make little baby trucks. Come on.
What?
I don't want to make a baby truck.
Why not?
Hot Wheels.
Man. Please. Nobody ever wants my Hot Wheel.
We've had this discussion. We don't want baby Hot Wheels.
Fine.
Are you sure?
Fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're
sure.
Sure.
Yeah. Please. This,
are you sure?
I'm gonna report
it's
you.
It's unprotected. Unprotected.
Oh god.
To the tow union.
Oh god.
Really? Oh
yeah.
My god. Okay. Bye.
We're gonna take your job.
I just wanted a little truck.
Right. Did you get a job?
Nope.
Homie?
Nope.
Homie!
You're joking. No!
Homie!
Oh!
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm okay.
Tell the aliens to leave.
I'm really trying.
I'm awake here.
Well, we're ready for a job. Now we're just waiting.
Wait, I got a job. Wait, offer. Do I accept it? I
yeah, take it.
It,
take it, take it. Yeah!
You get it?
Go.
Oh, let's
yeah,
go.
Yeah. Let's go. We need to get tire
I
just in case.
I think that's the same guy. Oh, where's the tire?
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit closer.
The music's loud. Sorry, I was just... Listen, I was enjoying myself,
wait,
right?
Oh. I thought it was to the left.
I was having a good time.
Wee-woo.
Oh god, not the fucking wee-woo.
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 Wee-woo. Wee-woo.
Well, that's not allowed here, weird.
Can you get it?
Yeah.
Thanks.